National Weather Service in Burlington has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Clinton County in northern New York, southeastern Franklin County in northern New York, northern Essex County in northern New York, southern Grand Isle County in northwestern Vermont, western Chittenden County in northwestern Vermont, northwestern Addison County in central Vermont until 3:30 p.m. At 2:27 p.m., Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Adirondack Regional Airport and moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Locations to be impacted include Plattsburgh International Airport, Adirondack Regional Airport Essex, Shelburne, Peru, Grand Isle, Beekmantown, Charlotte, Willsboro, Moncton, South Hero, Wilmington, North Hero, AU Sable Forks, Mount Philo State Park, Kingsland Bay State Park, Clayburgh, Jay in Essex County, Port Kent and Moncton Borough. When you can do so safely, please report hail, damaging winds, and trees down by calling 802-863-4279, Facebook or Twitter at Knowles Burlington, or submit a storm report at weather.gov/Burlington. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging winds, destructive hail, deadly lightning and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rains flood roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers the road. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm, and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways,